This summer, Absolute Radio Live will be bigger than ever. Coldplay, Elbow, Kasabian, Blur, Paul Weller, Florence, I Can't Keep Up, No, Stereophonics, The Stone Roses, and lots more. You'll be with them at this year's biggest live music events when you listen to Absolute Radio Live. We'll take you there.
Holly James backstage at Hard Rock Calling for Absolute Radio. I'm now joined by the legend Steve Van Zandt. Hello.
Hello, Holly.
Holly with a P. What, if you don't mind me asking, what are you doing here today right now? Because you're not actually on with Bruce until tomorrow. Are you Penta enjoying the VIP?
No, I don't relax ever. I'm not sure how to do that. I'm actually, the Hard Rock is my partner now for 10 years. We just celebrated our 10th year together as a sponsor of my radio show, Underground Garage. And what they've been doing lately is great. My radio show, as you might know, is dedicated to letting people know that there is still great new rock and roll being made.
Yeah.
As well as we play all 60 years of rock and roll to give people a bit of context. But the Hard Rock Rising project, which I think it's about 3 years old now, maybe 4 years old, was the Hard Rock Cafe, you know, the whole Hard Rock world's way of supporting emerging bands as well. So we've combined.
And you've got a couple of bands performing that from your record label.
Yeah, actually there is some from the label, but others who are not on the label, some of which were on that global band search. The winner is going to open for us at the East Street Band tomorrow.
Okay.
And another one will be on the stage today with some of my bands and some local bands as well.
Oh, exciting. Tell us about when you and Bruce perform in the East Street Band. How do you prepare for big festivals like this? Like, what will happen tomorrow morning when you all wake up?
Well, we have a warm glass of milk and then we know there's nothing. I mean,
is this a normal day?
Yes, it really is. We sometimes are, you know, because of various curfews, which we usually ignore, I ask to play a bit shorter. But, you know, we like I say, we don't really pay much attention to that.
You and Bruce have been touring since the 70s. What do you call Bruce? Do you call him the boss? Does he have any nicknames?
Yeah, I gave him that nickname, actually.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. We all have nicknames in New Jersey. It's just a thing.
Okay.
You know. New Jersey rock and rollers, bikers, mobsters, you know, that's all sort of nickname. No particular reason, but yeah.
To watch the rest of my interview with Steve, make sure you get your free Absolute Radio account.